Hi, I'm Katie, and I'm the marketing director here at Plugable, and today I'm really excited to show you our newest docking station, the Thunderbolt 3 and USB-C dock, the TBT3 UDC-1. Here at Plugable, we make a lot of different docks for different needs. If you don't know what a docking station is, basically, a dock allows you to expand the functionality of your laptop, giving you more ports, more monitors, and power delivery, which is the ability to charge your laptop. Now, if you're a creative who needs to see detail down to the pixel, a business person who needs to manage several files simultaneously, or you're a casual user who just wants the extra screen real estate, this dock is for you. Let's take a look at what the Plugable TBT3 UDC-1 can offer. Featuring the new Thunderbolt 3 Titan-Rich chipset, the TBT3 UDC-1 is able to work with Thunderbolt 3 and USB-C laptops. Please note, some USB-C laptops may not support DisplayPort and power delivery over USB-C, so check with your system's specifications or reach out to our support team, and we'll be happy to help investigate. So a Thunderbolt 3-enabled laptop is going to work at the full performance of Thunderbolt 3, but if you have a USB-C laptop, then you're going to see some reduced performance. With the included 0.8-meter Thunderbolt 3 cable, a connected Thunderbolt 3 host will operate at 40 gigabits per second bandwidth with two 4K monitors at 60 hertz and will charge with up to 60 watts of power. A USB-C connected host supports two HD monitors at 60 hertz and 60 watt power delivery. Now, let's talk about power delivery. This dock charges with 60 watt power, meaning you're not gonna need that power adapter that came with your laptop. It's now a spare. Some high-end laptops do require more than 60 watts of power, so be sure to check your manufacturer's specs to see how many watts are required to charge your laptop. Now, this dock allows you to add multiple monitors, it charges your laptop, and it has a bunch of useful ports that you can use in your day-to-day. On the front of the dock is where you connect your Thunderbolt 3 or USB-C laptop. Again, both are compatible. You also have front access to the microphone headphone jack. On the back of the dock, we have two USB-C ports. USB-C will provide double the transfer speed of traditional USB 3.0 ports. Ideal use cases would be connecting your external drives or card reader for high-speed data transfer. Other ports include three USB 3.0 ports, two on the back and one on the front for easy accessibility. These ports are backwards compatible with USB 2.0 and are really great for connecting a keyboard, a mouse, a card reader, or a thumb drive. Finally, you have a dedicated Gigabit Ethernet port on the back of the dock. A wired network connection ensures a much more reliable data connection and provides the ability to achieve your full bandwidth speeds. No more interruptions due to a weak wireless signal. The TBT3 UDC-1 is a flexible powerhouse. It's perfect for people who want a dual monitor, high performance setup. It's great for environments that have USB-C and Thunderbolt 3 systems. The Plugable TBT3 UDC-1. Who just wants the extra screen real estate, this dock is for you. This dock is for you.
Great.
Is that okay? Now let's take a closer look at what the TBT3 UDC-1 can offer. Smile, smile, smile.